What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Logitech mouse or controller is not working on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. If your input device recently stopped working, then the issue is in most cases related to a process running on your PC if your mouse or controller is not faulty. Close all applications currently running on your PC, exit Steam in your system tray, and open up your Windows settings. On this window, navigate to the Bluetooth and Devices section and select Mouse. Adjust your preferred settings, and in your related settings, click on Additional Mouse Settings. A new window will open up. In the Hardware section of your Mouse Properties window, select the first HID compliant mouse in this list and click on Properties. In the Driver section of your mouse properties, click on Update Driver if this option is available to you. Repeat this step with each device in this list. If you're having trouble connecting a Bluetooth mouse, then head back to your Bluetooth and Devices settings and, under Devices, click on the burger menu icon for your disconnected device and select Remove Device. This will allow you to restart the pairing process. The last step in your Windows settings is to make sure that your Windows version is up to date. In the Windows Update section, click on Check for Updates. Download the latest update in case there's one available to you. You'll be required to restart your Windows PC once the update is downloaded. Next, you might be experiencing mouse or controller issues when a certain application or game is running on your PC. Some applications allow you to further change some controller settings. For Steam users, open up the launcher and navigate to your Steam settings. In the Controller section, click on General Controller Settings. The Steam Big Picture mode will launch on your PC. Enable or disable the controller and configuration support related to the input device you are using. Make sure that the Xbox configuration support option is unchecked before closing this window. Steam also allows you to change your controller configuration once it's being recognized by the game. Lastly, you should test if your device is broken by connecting it to a different port on your PC or to a different computer. If you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.